brothers and sisters, there is a place for you in America.
A place for you in America.